Good morning and welcome to your morning practice. My name is Josephine and this is the beach of Wai Nam in Koh Phangan. This morning we are working very much with aligning the body, attuning the body to this morning's energy. And on the way here I found this little leaf and I think it really identifies my spine and shows how the energy grounds down into the earth and all the way up to the spine up into the sky. And if you see the little branches, imagine those are little lines of energy that are just running through your body. Here, I think you can see it better like this. So throughout your practice, really imagine, tune back into that spine-like trunk of the leaf. I don't know if you can say that in English, I'm Danish. And have a go and see how that feels for you, okay? So anyway, to begin with, placing the hands onto the heart or onto the leaf and gently just close your eyes. Taking a nice deep breath in through the nose, rooting up through the crown, and as you exhale, just let it all go. And again, take another deep breath in through the nose, reaching up. And this time as you exhale, see if you can soften even more. And then finally do one in your own time to the rhythm of your heart. Maybe a little quicker, a little slower than mine, that's all good. And then at the end of that exhalation, gently placing the palms of the hands together. And recognizing that the space between the palms of your hands is symbolizing the possibilities, the endless possibilities of your day ahead of you. How do you want this day to be? And take a moment now to set yourself an intention, perhaps not just for your practice, but for your entire day ahead. How would this day be the best for you? And then take a deep breath in, open up through the heart, shoulders back. And as you exhale, gently bowing the forehead down towards the fingertips, honoring yourself for taking time for this practice. Honoring yourself for coming, staying true to who you are. And gently releasing the hands down to the earth, grounding down, thanking Mother Earth for always being there for us. And gently blinking the eyes open. Okay, you guys, as you inhale, take the arms high to the sky. As you exhale, reach up a little higher and just feel that sunlight coming in through the fingertips. So even though it may be a cloudy day, the sun is always shining above us, shining all the way up above the clouds. Just feel that energy going down through your fingertips all the way into your heart, warming you up. And then as you exhale, placing hands back down to the earth. And again, inhale, fingertips to the sky, our heart opens up. Exhale, sunlight to the heart. Let's do another two like that. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, down. And the final one, inhale. This time as you exhale, you're just going to place the left fingertips down onto the earth and gently coming over into a little stretch. Inhale takes you up. Exhale, stretching down. Again, inhale up, exhale. Let's take two more inhales, finding that lengthen as you exhale, softening down. And the final one, inhale, exhale. We're gonna hold it here. With every inhalation you lengthen, with every exhalation you deepen a little more. And let's just pulse here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, tuck your chin to your chest and gently roll all the way over to the other side. Inhale, left arm high. Exhale, going down. And again, inhale, reaching up. Exhale, grounding down. Inhale, inviting in the day. Exhale, rooting down. Final one, inhale. And this time as you exhale, we're gonna hold it down here, looking down towards the earth. I'm taking 5 little pulses, really softening in for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tucking chin to chest and gently rolling all the way forward. This time we're gonna stay here. Maybe your fingers are here, here, it doesn't matter. Wherever you're at, lengthen through the spine, reaching the heart forward, and as you exhale, start to walk your fingers forward. Maybe you stay here. Again, inhale, lengthen. And as you exhale, walk those fingers a little further forward. Maybe you stay here. Ooh, my leaf is falling away. There we go. And then the final one. Inhale. And as you exhale, just ground everything down, letting go of the nighttime, letting go of sleep, letting go of anything that took place before you came into your morning practice. And just breathe here, two breaths. Inhale, one. Exhale out. And again, inhale. Exhale it all out. Perhaps make a nice deep sound. And then walk your hands all the way back up. Again, you're releasing that heavy head down. Beautiful. Maybe rolling the shoulders back, rolling them forward, placing hands onto knees. We're going to go for some nice spirals. As you inhale, take your heart forward and then spiral all the way to the right and all the way back. So in your own time, inhale, come forward. And as you exhale, you go all the way back. So take another two. Inhale. Exhale. And perhaps closing the eyes. Inhale. Exhale, let's take it to the other side. Inhale, come forward. Inhale, come forward. Exhale, take it over to the left and all the way back. Perhaps gently closing the eyes. And just go with your own breath. Maybe relaxing the arms, relaxing the head. More than anything, just allowing your body to find its shape, to find its form this morning. Beautiful. Let's take the last two. So everything in the universe works in spirals, in motion, and most of the time in our life we just walk in straight lines. So moving the body in these circular movements is actually really healthy, very balancing for the body and mind. Last one, let's take it forward and all the way back. And now from here, let's come on to hands and knees, come on to all fours. Placing the hands right underneath the shoulders, placing the knees underneath the hip bones. As you inhale, looking all the way up into the sky. Exhale, draw the navel to the spine, release that heavy head down, grounding down. Again, inhale, reaching up, finding length. Exhale, navel to spine, release that head down. Let's take another two, inhale. Exhale. And the final one, inhale. This time as you exhale, tuck the toes under. Let's just gently lift ourselves up into a downward facing dog and just stepping it out very gently. Releasing one heel down at a time. Finding that length through the spine. Pushing down through all the corners of the fingers, all the bones of the hands. And then come onto your tiptoes, bend your knees and just allow your, lie your torso over your thighs. Relaxing that heavy head down, that is yes. Shake it no, do something in between the two. And then see if you can gently reaching the tailbone up towards the sky again. Lift heels down a little deeper too. Final one, inhale three. Exhale it out. Step your feet together now. As you inhale, extend the right leg high to the sky. And as you exhale, bend the right knee, bring it to your nose. Inhale, extend it up high. Exhale, take it to the right elbow. Look forward, shoulders over fingertips. Inhale, right leg to the sky. Exhale, take it across to the left elbow. Last one. Inhale up. And as you exhale, simply place it down next to the left. Other side, inhale, left leg high. Exhale, bend the left knee, bring it to your nose. Roll the spine forward, shoulders over fingertips. Inhale, left leg to the sky. Exhale, take it to the left elbow. Inhale up, are you still breathing? Exhale, take it to the right elbow. Last one here, inhale up. And as you exhale, simply placing it down, beautiful. And then bend your knees and walk your way all the way up to meet the wrists. Grabbing hold of opposite elbow and just relaxing down. Just taking some nice deep breaths here. Relaxing the head. And just allowing the sound of the ocean, the waves coming in and out. Inhaling fully, and as you exhale, blubber the lips. We hold on to so much tension in the jaw, and the jaw is strongly connected to the hips, so let's really release. Inhale. Exhale. Bend the knees and slowly roll out. Taking the weight into the heel, tuck the pelvic floor under, really draw the navel back. It's the navel that protects your spine. Slowly roll out. Heavy, heavy head. Take the shoulders up to meet the ears. Exhale, release them down. Now bend your knees, come up into chair pose, Utkatasana. And we're just going to sit here for 5 breaths. Inhale. And as you exhale, tuck the pelvic floor under a little more, sit down a little deeper. Inhale, 2. Exhale. Inhale for 3. Exhale. Last two, inhale. Exhale, go down a little bit deeper. Final one, inhale. Exhale it all out. Placing hands in front of your heart. Now inhale, lengthen. And as you exhale, let's take the right elbow onto the left thigh, glancing down, making sure knees are in line. Take the right hip back, left hip forward. Inhale to lengthen. And as you exhale, start to spiral. Take another two breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Such a good way to get the digestive system going. Such a good way to opening up through the spine, finding a little more mobility, a little more flexibility. Last breath. And as you exhale, release down, release hands down. Shake the hip. Bend your knees. Come up. Utkatasana, chair pose. Hands in front of your heart. Other side. Inhale to lengthen. And as you exhale, placing left elbow onto right thigh. Inhale to lengthen. Glance down. Make sure the knees are in line. Take the left hip back, right hip forward. Inhale to lengthen. And as you exhale, spiral lower spine, middle spine, upper spine. Three breaths. Inhale, one. Exhale. Inhale for two. Exhale. Final one. And as you exhale, just look down, placing hands onto the floor. And just step back into your downward facing dog. Taking a deep breath in. And as you exhale, simply walking the feet up to meet the hands. And we're going to come into a little yogi squat, just sitting down. Dropping chin to chest. Once again, having that sensation of the spine being nice and long. Opening up through the heart, like the branches extending out. Last full breath. And then the lashes come all the way down, lying onto our spine. Just a short little practice this morning, but sometimes that's all we need. Placing the hands next to your sitting bones, draw the knees towards each other, draw the nail, and as you exhale, pushing the heels back towards the hips, start to lift your pelvic floor up, lower spine, middle spine, upper spine, hold it there. Maybe interlacing hands underneath yourself, walking shoulders close to the spine. Inhale, chest to chin. Exhale, push the arms down. Another three. Inhale. Exhale. Drawing the knees towards each other. Inhale, length. Exhale. Final one. Inhale. And as you exhale, extend the arms up. Now roll down through upper spine, middle spine, and lower spine. We're going to do this one once again. You can also choose to have the hands next to your ears if you're ready for the wheel, but it's still quite early in your practice to see how you feel. If you do feel so, however, inhale, come onto the crown of the head, draw the elbows together, lift up. Three breaths. Inhale, one. Keep drawing the knees together and releasing down through that head. Inhale, two. Exhale. And the final one. Inhale. And as you exhale, draw your chin to your chest and release all the way down. And then just bring your knees up into your heart. Give yourself a big hug. Gonna take a quick little shoulder stand. Or you can, if you want to, you can just come into a supported shoulder stand. In any case, placing your feet onto the floor or bringing the knee to forehead. Walking the elbows as close together as possible, placing hands on either side of the spine. Maybe staying here or maybe extending up. Let's just take five breaths. Inhale, one, exhale. Look towards your navel or towards your toes. Inhale for two. Exhale. Inhale, three. Inhale, four. And finally, inhale, five. As you exhale, bend your knees gently, placing them onto the forehead. Three breaths. Inhale, one. You can allow them to slide down either side of your head. Final breath, biggest, deepest breath. Slowly drawing the navel to the spine, placing the hands firmly down. Really push your hands down and then start to roll down. Very gently. Just extending the legs out, palms to the sky, Shavasana. And just lie here for three full breaths, or even more if you have time for that.